play them, they weren't hitting three. So when they're hitting threes, they're pretty good.
Yeah. You're just fine. You're just fine.
I might only go down to Welcome to the Cougar Den. We're getting a little bit of a late start this evening in terms of the play-by-play. We're getting ready for the national anthem. We'll be back to set the stage for this game in just a second. All right, so welcome to the Cougar Den, affectionately named that by the late, great Hall of Fame coach John Giesler. I'm here with the voice of Illini Central, Caleb Flores. We welcome this evening into the Cougar Den the Pretzels from New Berlin for the second Sangamo Conference game of the week. They are off to a 16-6 start on the season. Looking forward to this game. It should be a competitive one. Hopefully we'll bring a little more effort than we did on Tuesday night, so we're looking forward to that. So Caleb is going to do the play-by-play. I will just interject whenever I can. Caleb, who we got for starters here for the New Berlin Pretzels?
Gannon Dodd. Well, they have everybody out there, so I can't even.
Okay, we'll get it while on the tip.
I heard Gannon Dodd and Lucas Bixby, though.
Number two, sophomore Cody Folks.
You can go ahead and tell us who we've got.
Number two, sophomore Brody Folks. Number four, Drewin Evans, Jr. Hunter Snyder is out tonight. He's sick at home.
Number five, David Bard, Jr.
Our boy Trenton Dietrich, number 11, senior. And the mitochondria, Lucas Power. The powerhouse. The powerhouse.
Oh, got it. I'm a history guy, not a science guy. So great job by Mrs. Baher, the assistant principal at Illini Central on the starting lineups. She handled the M&M. Lights are back on, and we are ready to get this game started.
Okay, so Aiden Liddig, Jacob Roberts, Lucas Bixby, Tanner Fry, and Gannon Dodd are the New Berlin starters.
Got it. And away we go. Welcome in. We've got 65 people watching right now. And I off the tip, we go the other direction. Caleb with the play-by-play.
All right. So Aiden Liddig passes to Tanner Fry. Bixby. Tipped pass from Dietrich. Dietrich leads the break. Lucas Power Pass to David Barr. David Barr to the top of the key. Throw it to Dietrich. Dietrich's three over Dodd. Just too much on it. Rebound for the Pretzels. Here's Tanner Fry.
Illini Central starts there, switching man-to-man. New Berlin is playing man-to-man as well.
Aiden Littig. Looking for big speed. Does not find a look. Littig, three-pointer. It's no good. Cougar and Evans rebound. Here come the Cougars. Lucas Power. Pass Dietrich. Bard. So as we know, we're playing a very talented 16-6 New Berlin team tonight. Lucas Powers threes, money.
Good start.
3-0 start for the Cougars. So yeah, like I was saying, I was playing a really good New Berlin team tonight. We just come off of a tough loss to a really good Williamsville team as well. This New Berlin team, remember looking earlier in eighth hour, beat Williamsville by 10 points. So this is going to be a good game tonight. Obviously New Berlin's giving us good competition so we can get better. So here we go.
Sloppy
Dodd. It's just a little weird sequence of events right there.
Cougars had another steal.
And no good. That was Jacob Roberts with the miss. David Bard. Pass out to Birdie Folks. His three-pointer. It's no good. It's hustle from Drew and Evans. Try to get the rebound. Aiden Liddick comes up with it.
Thank you.
Tanner Fry. Pass Liddick. Has he stolen? And he threw it between Jacob Roberts' legs. It's a turnover for Lucas Bigsmead. New Berlin turns the ball over and gives it up. And here comes a possession for the Cougars. Just a little miscommunication there. Kind of just threw it when his boy Jacob Roberts wasn't looking, went between his legs.
Low.
And now we're going to see if we can take advantage of this turnover. David Bard. Nice cut. Nice layup. 5-0. I like the way we're starting this game. Five is a new one. That's Griffin Fox. He's a sub. Liddig. Pass to Bigsby. And here's Fox's three-pointer in the corner. Rims out. Rebound Bigsby going up on Drew and Evans, and he'll get the layup to go in off the glass. His first points for the Pretzels.
Got a text from Coach Bunner. They're actually, Illini Central was actually playing a box and one. I hadn't paid that close attention yet when I said we were in man. We talked to Coach Burks today, and he did not mention he's keeping that close to the vest. Must not wanted us to get the word out.
Dietrich, and with the drive, just misses the layup. It was a nice look. Tried to roll it in off his fingertips, just missed it. And we have a turnover for the Pretzels. So this might be a dumb question, and I probably shouldn't ask this on this broadcast, but
let me explain.
Is it literally a pretzel? Like, is there a mascot? Like, actually, like a pretzel?
Yes.
Okay. I didn't know if it was something like different.
Yes.
They're Jordan branded, by the way. I like those. Kind of reminds me of UNC, kinda.
North
Carolina. Okay, what were you getting?
I was getting ready to say we need to figure out who Brody Folks is, the person who's playing the one. He's the one playing man. Everybody else is in a zone. So we need to check and see who Brody's guarding, and then we'll know the person that Coach Burks really wants to try to shut down here this evening. I have not seen New Berlin play. I did have opportunity to talk to their coach, Blake Lucas, before the game. Great guy. One of my favorite people to talk to. One of the fun parts of being coach is getting to know those other really good coaches, and he is a terrific one at New Berlin.
Very folks.
Ton of success.
Lucas Power, corner three over Liddig. Money! It's 8-2. Illini Central.
Lou off to a good start.
Everybody's off to a good start. I like the way we're playing. Liddig, Roberts, Liddig's primary ball handler for the Pretzels, working on Bard, guarded tightly, gets the ball up, Lucas Power, bounce pass to David Bard, his layup in transition is good. 10-2. Roberts, Fox. He finds Dodd. Drives baseline on Brody Folks. Pass out to Liddick. Liddick's drive. Bounce pass to nice Bigsby. Pass. He misses the layup. And Cougar ball. Well, I don't want to jinx anything, but.
Yeah, don't
no,
say
I'm not
it.
Saying
Do
it.
Not,
not
say
saying
it.
It. Not don't saying it. Say Thanks it. For saving me.
Do not say anything.
Power. What do we got here?
Offensive foul.
On to Chase. I mean, I know it's the first, well, I don't know if it's first turnover, but even though we have a 10-2 lead, you don't want to kind of kill momentum like that with an offensive foul.
Yeah,
I mean, that's just.
We've taken good care of the ball so far, but that'll happen. You'd rather have something being aggressive, trying to set a good screen than some other silly turnover.
Bigsby gets it inside, bounce pass to Roberts, and there's a layup for Roberts.
Poor rotation on defense.
20. Chris Bandy is in for New Berlin. Brody Folks. Pass to Bard, dump it off to Bard. Bard's three-pointer does not get the lucky bounce. So that's empty-handed possession. Gannon Dodd working on power. He's passing the corner to Roberts. His three is no good. Rebound Bigsby. And Tanner Fye's three off offensive rebound. No good. Tipped out of bounds by Chase. Wait. I'm going to call it Cougar ball, actually.
Didn't look like it, but I'm watching it on the computer screen, and it's a lot smaller, so.
All right. So we got this power. Screen from Dietrich. Bounce pass to David Bard. Folks. Finds Folks. Folks, top of the key three. No good. So Charlie Newman is in for the Pretzels.
Nice student section tonight, huh?
Yes. I'd like to see that. Bring the intensity, bring the energy that the boys need and hype them up.
They always have a good student section down
Dodd
there.
Dodd pull up. Got the back of the iron. And it's going the other way. Pass to Dietrich. Dietrich looking, finds Evans. Evans three. Does not go in.
We're shooting a lot of threes. Shooting a lot of threes.
That one almost felt a little forced.
Yeah, I don't mean he shouldn't time. Shoot.
Right,
like
right.
I think the last three possessions have been threes. And I know that's the game now, and I should talk, having teams that shot a bunch of threes. But
right.
Been sitting on 10-4 for a while.
And Chris Bandy sinks New Berlin's three. And cut the lead to three. Folks searching, finds Bard. Dietrich, baseline, and we're going to get a block. Honestly, I think if he wouldn't have called that block there, Trent was going to have an easy layup.
Possibly. Possibly. It's good to see him aggressive taking the ball off the dribble, too. T doesn't usually do that.
Right.
It's not something he normally looks for. Be nice to find an opportunity to get Lou another look at the basket.
Green Evans is trapped. Bounce pass to Power.
Good cut by Lou.
And that was stolen out of Power's hands. And here come the Pretzels.
30 seconds to go.
Looking
in the first
to either
quarter.
Tie the game. And we're going to hold for last shot. I feel like we see that a lot. And usually when there's no shot clock in high school basketball. So. Bandy, pass to Roberts. Bandy finds Fry.
10 seconds.
Guarded tightly, trapped. Ball is tipped. Put that out of bounds. Staying this way for the Pretzels, but cannot be mad with the boys playing good defense, trapping Chris Bandy right there. Get the ball out of bounds. Have
Eight
to pass
seconds
him back
to
in
go.
Again. Dodds three. Way Four. Short. Rebound Evans. Lucas Power throws it. Cross court. Oh, it's the top of the backboard. There we go. Illini Central 10, New Berlin 7. The Cougars lead after one.
We're going to take a quick timeout, commercial break, and we'll be right back. Okay, we're back live here at the Cougar Den with Illini Central in the lead 10-7 over the New Berlin Pretzels. You're watching the Illini Central Sports Network here live from out the Allen Stout broadcast booth. We will dedicate it to my dear friend who passed away at the end of July tomorrow evening before the varsity game versus Delavan. Looking forward to the festivities at this, tomorrow evening. It was nice tonight to watch the Biddy Ball kids play. We're going to have little Palms girls and Biddy Ball players tomorrow night. Should be a fun evening. But tonight, we're already having fun. Let's hope we can keep it going. Caleb, back to you.
So we're coming out of the break. The first quarter, Trenton Dietrich over Dodd. Gets the left-hand floater to go in. A little hook shot, kind of. I wouldn't call that a floater. The little hook shot over Gannon Dodd, and give the Cougars a five-point lead. But, yeah, we're back from the break. That was a great first quarter from our boys. They're bringing it. Fry's three-pointer in the corner is no good. Rebound Lucas Power. And what do we get? What are we getting here?
I'm
not sure what you even call that.
I liked the fact that that wasn't a three. We ran a set play to get T a shot in low, and he took advantage of it. You know, I said earlier, we've shot a lot of threes so far. We've talked before in the past how we like to do stats during broadcasts. It's just too hard to do all that we do. So I know we've shot more threes than twos. So
David Bard drives in.
Yeah, I don't know.
Gets an offensive foul. And then we're going to have Gabe Malloy check in for the Pretzels. And then Fox, Bigsby, Fry, and Gannon Dodd are the zero lineup for New Berlin right now. Dodd, screen from Bigsby, looking, finds Fry. Fry, corner pass Fox, Malloy. Fox will pull this one. And it's going to be out of bounds, bounced over the backboard. And Lucas Power. Quick hesitation. Pass to Bard, guarded by Bigsby. Trenton Dietrich, dump it off Folks. I see Lucas getting a little crafty. Bounce pass to Dietrich. Dietrich pass to Folks.
Shoot that T.
Evans.
Lucas mentioned yesterday that in practice they did a really good job of moving without the basketball. And you've called it already. So far we've done a great job of that. We're being really aggressive. I love the fact that T's putting the basketball on the floor. I hope he continues to do that.
Fox. Pass to Malloy. Fox. You can tell we want this one, you know?
Well, hang on. Don't get too far ahead of yourself.
I'm just saying.
Let's hope we hope so far so good. Let's keep it going.
I'm just saying he traveled before. Fox traveled before a shot. I'm just saying that the boys look like they want it tonight.
Right now, we got to keep that intensity up.
I agree with you 100%. They're playing very tough, hard, fast, decisive. They're doing all of it, and they need to keep it up. One through four. Through all four quarters, I need to see this. And Brody Folks just loses the ball. Oh, boy. Well, We need a timeout from New Berlin. It's Fry. I think. Not sure what happened to New Berlin's starting point guard, Aiden Liddig. I think he's been sitting on the bench. I don't know. Did he get in the foul?
I didn't notice if he did.
Dodd spin move on Folks. Throw it out to Fry. A little jab. Malloy. Pass to Fry. Fry bounce pass to Bigsby. He's working. And that ball is tipped. Almost stolen. Gets it out to Dodd. Throws it down to Roberts. Roberts
nice
finds a wide
out.
Open Fry. Kicks
That's
it out to
out.
Him.
Yep.
And that ball, we're going to get an over the back on Gannon Dodd.
I like that idea, that tip. But
yeah, it certainly would have worked, but call him for over the back. Oh, crowd's getting into it already.
Yeah.
That happens.
It happens.
We got Ryder Claypool in the game for the Cougars. Brody Folks. Lucas Power, pass to Claypool.
T's going to locker room. I don't know what that's
Lucas
about.
Power's top of the key threes.
Fading back.
Just a little bit.
Shot
a little too much.
Started to head the other direction.
Hope Trenton's all right.
Yeah, I couldn't tell.
Coach Entwistle went with him. And one.
Coach Entwistle went with him, so. Number three, is that the kid you said that has been out for a while?
No, number 10, Aiden Liddig. He's named starting point guard. I don't know why he's sitting. Maybe.
Who knows?
I don't know. I feel like you never just see a starting point guard sit that long. You know what I mean? Like, that's like us taking Lou out for this long. Like, you just don't see that.
Yeah, he's a sophomore, it says. So, who knows? You know, we don't know. Maybe he was starting in somebody else's place for whatever reason. But okay, we need to take care of the ball here. We're in a little bit of a stretch with T out. We need to make good decisions, run a little offense.
Bard. Tipped out by Roberts.
Got numbers.
Power. Kick it back out to Bard. Pump fake. Finds wide open Drew and Evans. His three. Banks it in. And that's a huge three from Drew and Evans. Timeout, Coach Burks. It's nice to have that going into the timeout. Well, obviously now, when timeout, I think we got a fool. Our biggest concern is what's wrong
back
with
out in the, he's back out here. Dietrich.
All right, he's back. He's in the huddle.
Whew. Boy, when you're, on the, when you're on the other end of that banked in three, that's so frustrating. Ugh, I hate when that happens. I don't hate. Hate's a strong word. I strongly dislike it when someone banks a three in. I mean, I'm glad it happened for us, but, like, when you're on the other side of that, you're like,
really?
Dang it. Yeah. Come on.
That really just happened?
Yep.
But yeah.
Seriously, that's a nice student section for us over there. It's nice to see a lot of the younger kids out at the game.
You think that's a pack? Just wait for some.
I'm hoping tomorrow night will be even more so.
Tomorrow's gonna, student section's going to come over. It's going to have a bigger area. It's going to come all the way to the side of the booth right here.
New Berlin fans are out. There's a lot of them here tonight, too. They've they follow, and it's a long drive up here.
Yeah,
so
how far is New Berlin from here?
It's probably about four. It's probably got to be almost 50 minutes, I think.
Hit the back of the basket. Gabe Mallow is driving baseline. Trent Dietrich followed. And Mallow tried to kick it out and threw it off the back of the backboard. So 15-10.
Breaking up full court a little bit more here.
Dietrich. Power.
No, Lucas is not open.
Lucas throws the ball to Gannon Dodd. Gannon Dodd. This coast to coast turnaround floater is no good. And Bigsby.
Ooh, he's calling that on the shot?
Oh.
Ah, jeez.
Obviously, I can't see, but I don't. Yeah. I think he was on the ground. I mean, on the court.
Well, I didn't. I mean, he was on the. It didn't matter.
On the floor.
Right. I mean, he wasn't. I didn't like he was shooting, but I don't know. My eyes are bad. What do I know?
Bigsby's first free throw is no good. We got. All right. So I think Chris Bandy coming back in, senior. We got Bigsby's second free throw is good. Lucas Power, pass to David Bard. Bard working, Power. David Bard, top of the key to Dietrich. Dietrich's three over Dodd. Just off the back of the rim again.
Tedis cannot buy a three lately. Not sure what it is.
So, set of events for the Pretzels.
It's not a good call.
Robert's that.
It's David's second.
We're going to Drew and Evans checking in for David Bard. So with 3:11 to go, obviously we need to keep the same tempo, same pace that we've been working with. Limit the three-pointers. As I say that, Chris Bandy. Rattled in for Chris Bandy. And he has two threes. Drew and Evans. Pass to Folks. Folks, stop and pop. Just... I don't know. That one was just an unlucky miss, too. And it's coming this way. Yeah, I mean, just right there, you see Brody Folks' stop and pop shot. I mean,
right.
That one just looked good right on the shot.
David's not staying out for very long. Looks like he's coming back in.
The ref just gave him a fist bump.
I don't know why, but...
And Chris Bandy's first free throw was good. We got a tie game, 2:51 here in the Cougar Den. Bandy's second, it's good. Gives Pretzels the lead. Dietrich trapped, needs help.
They are on a 14-5 run since we were up 10-2, so. Need to get back to running good offense here.
How many fouls does Gannon Dodd have?
Number 33?
Presumably.
33?
Yeah,
he
three.
Has three.
Arguably, people like to argue he's New Berlin's best player. He's already got three here in the second. Trenton Dietrich running on the post on Dodd. Oh,
Dodd
almost gets
up,
that to go.
Going up strong enough. 20. Especially
Dodd.
Against the guy that's got three
that's
fouls.
Fry. Bumps into Bard. We're going to get an offensive foul. Use his elbow. Again, Dodd's coming out of the game.
Well, he's
no surprise.
He's got
three fouls.
Yeah, he's got three fouls, and he got up. And he, I'm not sorry to say, he got away with one down here. He didn't. He had to be careful down here on defense the last trip. He did a good job of avoiding another foul.
Brody Folks.
Back up.
It's to Power. Finds Dietrich. Working on Charlie Newman.
Drive.
It's Drew and Evans. About to dump it off to David Bard. Lucas Power is open in the corner. He'll pull it anyway. Oh, it just doesn't go in. Got a hustle. And good hustle from Brody Folks. David Bard being aggressive in the contact. We're going to get a block. Was that a block? We're going to get a block. And David Bard's going to go to the line for two. There's the aggressive play by David Bard that we talk about all the time.
Got to be aggressive.
Every single broadcast.
I'm not going to lie, though, or with two fouls. I mean, if that kid would have slid over a little bit more, we'd be sitting with our aggressive guy with three fouls. But didn't. So opportunity to hit
the
free throws.
Now he's got a chance. Tied the game already. You take the lead with the second free throw. His pass catch ready to sub in. Looks good off his hand, and it is. David Bard hits his second free throw. He'll check out. Offense for defense. I mean, defense. Wait, yeah. So, I mean, I said it right the first time. Offense for defense.
Definitely trying to avoid another foul.
Right.
Absolutely. That's a big part of it. Fouls are 5-5, yet we hear call
Andy
them both ways.
To Fry. Coach telling him to Fry. What? Mandy's first. His Bandy's three is no good. Sorry, I was trying to talk about Blake Lucas. Is that your coach, right?
Yep.
He's heated.
Yep.
He's yelling. Yelling at his boys, telling him to get him straight. Lucas Bigsby backing on Drew Evans. Bandy, quick pass to Roberts. Roberts three. It's good.
The other direction.
122 to go. Lucas Power. Pass to Drew Evans. Back to Power. Power's pull up mid-range. No good. We're going to get a push. Charlie Newman as Trent Dietrich is going for the board, maybe even a putback.
T will go to the line.
And T's going to the line. Yep. And Dietrich's first free throw. No good. I feel like we talk about that all the time, too. We've seen it a lot, too. I mean, free throws are obviously so important to the game of basketball. You know, they can decide games, you know, sometimes. A lot, actually. And we need Trent to hit the second one here. He doesn't. And
so, Berlin has two guys with three fouls now. I don't know what the other number was. They just subbed out of the game.
I think it was the Charlie Newman guarding Trent.
Yeah, you just said that, yeah.
Bandy's three. Good.
Here's that stretch right here where we need to we got to get a bucket right here. This is what happened to us the other night. We can't go down.
Pass to Brody Folks. Dietrich, pass to Evans. Power will take the three. It's no good. Rebound from Drew and Evans. It's huge. He'll put it up. It's no good. I mean, you have time there. I mean, you gotta just pass it back out and hold for
a good decision by Lucas, because now they're going to go to the free throw line and shoot two free throws. Not a good decision. All the way at the other end of the court. That's his second foul, and they're going to shoot free throws.
If I'm not wrong, I believe we started this quarter with 12 points.
Yeah, I don't.
And we are
12-7, right?
And we only scored 5.
Yeah.
And they scored 15.
Here's your offense for defense. David comes back in, hoping not to pick up another foul, but give us an opportunity to get a basket here.
So it obviously kills.
Missed first free throw, so let's hope he misses his second one here. So
Robert does make his second. So that gives New Berlin 16 points in the quarter to our
25
five.
To go. 25 seconds to go in a 6-point game. 20
power. Anything to lead us into halftime.
15.
Anything. We need a bucket here. We need to be aggressive. Find the best look possible. Got eight seconds to do that. Dietrich. Pass to Evans.
5.
Pass to Bard.
4.
Bard. He'll take the shot. Does not get it. And that'll take us from the break. 6-point lead for the Pretzels.
So as we go to the half, Illini Central, like you said, Caleb, we've scored 7 points since we were up 10-2, and they've scored 21. So that gets us into the hole that we're in. So we're going to leave my mic on for the palms. We'll mute you over there. We'll be back after halftime.
Choice 5-5-2-5-4-1.
And we're back. Caleb was just asking. I got a little Plains and Riverton on the screen over here beside me. It's 4-4. The NFHS makes it so hard to go and find other things. I can't have multiple stuff open at once. So I'm just checking and looking around the Sangamo a little bit. Like we said, I'll take it. I'll take it, Mr. Flores. I'll take it.
Oh, that's funny.
So here we it's a loyal guy. Well, missing some fingers, right? Yeah. Yeah.
I don't remember him.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. You do.
Wait, is he the guy? Is he the one that introduced John to Daenerys when he was like, he's the king of the north when he
No, I swear that's
Davos.
I don't think so. Anyway, in case you're tuning in, if we break into some music talk or some Game of Thrones talk, don't mind us. This is kind of what we do.
Yeah.
So if you're new to the broadcast, we've got 79 people. That's a nice crowd out there. Let's hope Illini Central can hang in. There's an offensive rebound in this putback. There's a defensive rebound by Dietrich, and we'll head the other direction. Caleb, you got it.
Trenton Dietrich finds Bard. Bounce past the Folks. Tell Folks wanted that one. Should have shot it anyway. Bard dump it off the Power. Power sets it to the logo, triple threat style. It's in his little triple threat stance. Bounce past to Dietrich. Dietrich finds Bard. Bard will pull that one, and no good. Offensive rebound, Evans, but can't fall on it. We do fall on it, actually. David Bard goes up and gets it. Pass it out to Dietrich. Evans. Evans three over Bixby is money.
That's good hustle. Way to get on the floor. Kind of things we need here. We need energy type.
This one for Drew and Evans. Over Bixby's closeout. Need that three. That was huge.
Davos was the guy with Stannis.
Okay.
Remember, he was so mad that he burnt the little girl at the stake.
Yeah, okay, I know. Yeah.
That's not good defense at all. Here I am talking Game of Thrones, and we give up a wide open layup,
right?
Not wide open, but we don't move our feet and stay in front.
David Bard, pump fake, drive in.
Call travel, I bet. Yep, call travel.
That would have been nice to have, actually.
Mm-hmm. It was a nice move, but he definitely traveled. That pass, I got the YouTube over here on the side, so we're about a possession behind. That was a sweet pass for their layup they got.
That's Fry. Pick up his dribble. Finds Bandy. It's Roberts. Stump it off to Dodd. Dodd had a quiet first half. Had three fouls.
What number is Bandy? Is that 20?
Yep.
He's got 11 on the night.
There's
with
Dodd.
At least two threes.
Dodd. Picks up his dribble, throws it to Fry. Fry's three over Bard is not good. Somehow Dodd gets that rebound with just one arm. Bounce pass to wide open Bixby. Pass to Bandy. You throw it down. Lucas Power coming in transition. Is he going to find Power? Take it himself. I mean, find Folks or take it himself. Dietrich. Oh, missed. Oh, here's Roberts. We got to get back. Nice play from David Bard to disrupt that whole transition. He jumped up.
Because they had a
layup. Hit the ball out of bounds. Absolute amazing hustle. Get up, jump up, make a play.
They had an
absolutely erased that layup opportunity for New Orleans.
They had a layup. I just love how fired up Coach Lucas gets. I don't know whether other people like that, but I always think of it this way. He could have coached my sons any day. That's the compliment you give a guy. Is he going to coach my boys any day?
Roberts. For Bandy. Bixby. Pass to Fry. Fry. Hesitation.
Call carry.
Call
See
carry.
That really often.
Yeah, I feel like, especially in the NBA, I know this is high school basketball, we're taking a huge leap
here.
Especially in the NBA, they never.
Yeah, but I mean,
never
they never call it here either.
Right.
That's one of those things that if you started watching for it, you know.
Aiden Littig is back and started the game for New Berlin. And he's back. Here's David Bard. Pass to Folks. Folks. Evans. Bard. Swinging around. Dump it off to Dietrich. Folks. Power.
Nice.
Finds Dietrich. Tips off his leg. It's going to stay Cougars ball. 20-25 here. 4:31 to go. Been a little. We had a nice first quarter offensively. Dietrich's three over. Dodd. Hits.
Got
it.
One.
That's three from Trenton Dietrich over Dodd. Cut this lead to two.
The bad thing is that's the 13th point we've scored since the first quarter.
Right. So
we've got to keep it going.
What I was saying before Trenton splashed the threes, we started the first quarter off amazing on offense. Second quarter, we only scored five. And now we're, what are we at?
That's good defense right there by Lou.
Here's Littig.
Don't reach.
Fry.
No, Lucas still.
Dietrich gets a good contest, but Bixby's right there to miss the air ball shot. Put it back. Trenton Dietrich. Oh, he's getting the. Oh, there we go. We saw a little Trenton handle there. There's Bard. Bard driving baseline. Finds Evans. Evans wide open. 3-point attempt. Oh, way.
Long.
Way too much on it. Dodd. Feed it to Bigsby. Has completely overshoots the layup. Bard. Oh, pull this one up. It's no good. Rebound Fry. Yeah, I agree with what Coach Burks has said. We got to be strong. Bixby's finding some looks down low. They're being aggressive.
Gotta stay in front on defense. That is it over and over for us. Stay in front on defense. Do not get beat off the dribble.
Littig's three. It's no good. Rebound. Oh, put back for Dodd.
Box out.
6-point lead for the Pretzels. Timeout, Coach Burks.
All right, we'll be back in just 1 minute.
I'm Lucas Power,
and I'm Hunter Snyder,
and you're watching Cougar basketball on the Illini Central Sports Network.
Is he?
Yeah, he's over there by Travis.
Yeah, I didn't know he was coming home tonight.
He didn't even tell you.
What is he? Oh, he's got his Illini Central hat on that he was convinced to buy because of the broadcast and the commercials we were running. He's got his brand new IC hat on. Compliments of Coach Burks. Rocking his U of I gear.
I think he got it from his. It was on sale, right?
No.
No, it was not on sale.
Figured
he's a waster of money. He's got his chain, too. Look at that chain he's got on there.
He's wearing his Illini gear, too. Is he a big TSJ fan?
I
you know
don't really.
TSJ
yeah,
is.
I do. Yeah, I do. I don't know. Got to give your children a hard time when they're in the crowd. Obviously, he didn't bring his mother with him. I don't see my wife over there. But all right. Need a good possession right here. We are starting to get beat on the boards.
Guard, Folks. Pass to Dietrich. Dietrich. Crossover on Dodd. Pass to Folks. His three. There it is. Brody Folks hits a three. Cut the lead.
Coach Lucas is not happy about that.
It's a three for Brody.
He must
Folks.
Have just talked about it. He is not happy at all about that. And I'm sure what it is he helped the kid that's guarding Brody. Helped on Trenton's drive, which left Brody wide open. Now, I'm going to give the kid credit. He closed out, but you've got to do things the right way, and he is letting them have it. Love it.
Wow.
I love it.
That was a whole lecture. That
was 30 seconds worth of aggressive coaching.
He was red.
But, you know, I guess it comes down to this. He works really hard. He and I were talking before the game. You know, coaching is a full-time job. I don't care if it's high school or not. You're constantly thinking about it. And anyone listening, somebody scouting this game, Bunner at home, that's why you get intense about it. You're putting a lot into this.
Lytic drive.
That's a foul. I don't know how that didn't get called.
He just threw it up. Got to go in off the glass.
Yeah, he got fouled for sure. There's no question about that. Now, we'll see how they respond. I bet
power.
I know how they'll respond.
Pass to Bard. Bard, fake, pull.
And let's see.
Nice shot from David Bard.
Glad to see our boys respond.
We got Dodd bringing the ball up to New Berlin. Pass to Lydig, who just hit that nice layup through the contact. Fry back to Roberts. Roberts. Pass to Bigsby. Fry's open in the corner.
Good closeout by Chase.
Lydig, big pass back to Fry. Roberts. Stolen by David Bosch. Almost stolen.
That was
Fry.
A great.
Finds Roberts in the corner. His three is no good. And we're going to rebound Bigsby. Bounce pass. Oh. Good recovery by T to get to the point of attack.
I don't know who was on the weak side, but they've got to go rebound. They didn't go rebound. I don't, like I said, I'm watching it on a smaller screen than even the people at home are watching it on. Yeah, I can't do the camera and watch it on the court. But someone on the weak side did not go and rebound, and that's going to lead to these 2 points, or at least 1 point right now.
So? Roberts' second free throw. It's off the front of the rim.
What's he going to call here? Going to be a violation. Going to shoot another one. I hope that doesn't come back and bite us later. I hope that doesn't come back to get us later, because that was a miss.
And Robert's second. And that one rolls in.
Like I said, that's a free one. Beyond being a free throw.
Our nice back cut. Bard. He throws it off. Nice play. Save that possession. He just jumped out of bounds. Reminded me of that play of Russell Westbrook when Devin Booker drove on him in the playoffs. I think it was 2 years ago. He blocked Devin Booker.
Trenton, you have to score. You have to try to score their team. You can't kick that out.
He blocked Devin Booker, threw it off of his leg.
Darn it.
Kind of what that reminded me of.
That's tough. You've got to try to score there, Trenton. Come on.
So. And you're going to hold held shot here. Hold for the last second shot. Malloy, ball handler currently, sitting at the logo. And Lucas comes applying pressure to him. Lucas guarding him tightly. Dumps it off to Roberts. Bigsby. Oh.
Only two on Trenton. 11 seconds to go in the third quarter.
Lineup for Berlin right now is Malloy, Lydig, Fox, Dodd, and Bigsby. No, actually, I lied. Yeah, Bandy. Ball stolen on the inbound from Brody Folks. Fouled. Did I send him to the line? So we got 9 seconds, 5-point lead for New Berlin, nearing the end of the third quarter here. What do our boys have in them to light a spark going into the fourth quarter? What will we got? We got a limited time here. Lucas Power driving. Folks three. No good.
Well executed. You'll live with that. Well executed play. Great closeout by them. That was a good play all around. And had an opportunity, so here we are, down five as we head to the fourth. Let's cut out for a second, and we'll be right back.
I'm Trenton Dietrich.
I'm Chase Passcatch.
And you're watching Cougar Basketball on the Illini Central Sports Network.
And we're back. 8 minutes to go in this Sangamo Conference matchup on a January Friday night. Last one. Next week's February. I got bad news for you, my friend, senior in high school. One more month down. I know, I'm not trying to get you all choked up or nothing over there, but we're heading to February, the middle of next week, so. Illini Central ball here to start the fourth. Caleb, take it away.
Bard is about to travel. Drew and Evans, pass to Bard. Dietrich, corner three for Power over Newman. It's no good, rebound Fry. So, the missed shot from Lucas. Gives New Berlin their first possession of the first fourth quarter. This Dodd corner. Pass on low to Newman. Throw it to Bigsby. Bigsby
that's
bump.
Good,
press pass
there.
Fry. Fry's pull up right in the middle. Lane. Man, that's a good shot. Seven.
His defense isn't good enough. That defense is not going to get it done.
So, gives New Berlin the 7-point lead. Power. Dietrich. Quick dart to David Bard. David Bard's three. Huge. David Bard makes the three.
We're going 1-3-1.
David Bard has 11 now.
Okay, so we've switched defenses. Let's see if it pays off. We're trying to get something easy or try to get something out of this. We haven't ran this yet. Let's see if New Berlin has a plan on how they want to try to score against it. The other night we did this against Williamsville. It did not work. We did not
Fry
get
has
where
a wide open
be,
look.
And it doesn't here. We did not get to where we were supposed to get to.
Brody Folks.
Got to get to your spots. So we just
Bard.
Traded threes.
Power tries to feed it to Dietrich. Dietrich taking it back out to the perimeter. David Bard will pull up mid-range. It's no good. And Bigsby rebound. Here comes Gannon Dodd. Past Fry, just hit a three.
Got to get out in pressure.
Fry, it's passed to Newman. Dodd, bounce pass to Roberts. Roberts, floats out.
Rotation.
And New Berlin's off to a really nice start here. David Bard, nice cut. Throw it off the glass. And here's nice play from David Bard here. Hit a three. Just hit a nice back cut on the baseline and made a layup off the glass with three defenders on him. It cuts the lead to 7, 5:37 to go.
Back 5:37, just like Caleb said to go. 7-point game. We've got to stop making mental mistakes down here on the defensive end. We've got to get where we're supposed to be. We've got to rebound. These are the kind of games that can build momentum for the rest of the year if you can come execute down the stretch. Back to what we were defensively before the 1-3-1.
Fry, it's out Bard. Big. Littig.
We're going to run some clock.
That's what I was just about to.
Took your. Sorry about that.
No, it's okay. I'm glad you were thinking the same thing. Great minds think alike. But, yeah, I was just going to say, I think New Berlin's going to try to kill some clock here. Clock management is key sometimes. Especially.
Oh, no.
Robertson.
Got
another wide open look.
Weak side defense. You've got to drop.
Brody Folks, Drew and Evans, David Bard. Dietrich Evans. Just power. He goes baseline. And he's fouled. Nice drive from Lucas Power. So, if you missed that, Lucas Power ball, the left wing, drove baseline, went up. I think he was going for a pass to Dietrich.
Yeah,
I couldn't tell.
This is high school.
But I think maybe he was going for an and one attempt, but he's going to get free throws. Free throw number two for Lucas Power. His second one, no good.
That hurts.
It does.
I mean, clock stopped, opportunity to put up 2 points, and we don't get them.
Scannon Dodd, pass to Fry.
Need to be putting some pressure up.
Holt, stump it off to Dodd. Dodd, Fry. Trenton recovers, gets back. Fry will go up with it.
That's an and
bumps
one.
Bumps into Drew and Evans. And he'll get the layup to go. Now we've got an 11-point game. Lucas Power feeds it into Dietrich. Bard. Bard. Spin. Jump. And gets the layup to go over Roberts.
Full timeout, Coach Burks. We'll take it with them. Illini Central down 44-35, 3:49 to go. That's one of those hats in that commercial my son's wearing on the other side of the chair. That's just good marketing, Cabes. That's just good marketing, bro. How about it? That is just good marketing. Great job. Let's say this. Great job by the class with that commercial. All of our promos tonight created by people in the class that I teach with Mr. Bunner. Great work by them. Gotta shout them out for all the hard work that they do as we get ready to come back here to the Cougar Den for Illini Central. We're gonna try to pick up a little bit full court here. Let's see what happens.
Gotta find a way to play good D. It's really gonna be important on this last 3 minutes, this last stretch.
We have no fouls, when we start to foul, we're gonna have to do it five times in the next 3 minutes and roughly 30 seconds. To get them in a bonus, if that's what we decide to do. Oh, Lucas just almost got one there.
Fry. Solidig.
They're going to be so deliberate and wait till we break down.
Fry. Solidig.
Ooh.
Pick up the travel there, huh?
No, I was more worried about getting hurt anymore. It just seems that happens all the time where kids come to an awkward stop.
Slittig. Berlin is where they hold the clock. But that's where you have the fouls to give. Dodd. And get a block on David Bard. So there's one of the five.
Luckily, nobody out there has more. That's David's third. So nobody out there has three or four already.
We got Fry on the inbound. Throw it up to Dodd. Dodd, drive, kick.
Such a good decision to not shoot that. We've seen that sometimes this year. He's not shooting that one either. He'll take it in.
Pass past to Bigsby, working on Bard. And bump. Lowered his shoulder. Got him to fall.
Weak side help.
So, 11-point deficit. Got 2:22 to go. We have fouls to give. Seems like New Berlin kind of ran. David Bart's three in the corner is good. Let me hold it. Hold on. David Bard has 18 points tonight. He's not done. He's ready to get as many more opportunities as he can. They got to play good D here. Come up with a stop. Fry. I don't like the matchup of Evans on Bigsby. Drew, I think Trent needs to switch.
Has to foul now.
I think Trent needs to switch on Bigsby.
So that's two fouls on us. We got to foul three more times.
Bixby on the inbound. Floats it up. Dodd comes down with it. We weren't even looking. So, there's a 10-point lead now. Bard step into his three-pointer. Another one. Another one for David Bard. That's 21.
The thing is, we got to get stops down at the other end. Can't keep trading baskets. Can't keep trading baskets. And we still have three fouls to get. We still have three fouls to give to get into the bonus.
Nice play. David Bard's really been stepping up. His last moments. Crucial shots. Hustle.
That was a timeout from Coach Burks that have involved a little trying to get guys wound up. We got Ryder Claypool in now for some quickness and fouls. We don't want to foul immediately. We want to try to get a steal first.
A minute 47 is a decent amount of time.
There's time, but we have to get a stop. Don't really want David to foul, but we got to take what we can get at this point.
He's got four.
Yeah, so now he can't foul. And here's the thing as a coach. You almost can't go offense for defense with him right now because then you're going to end up having him off the court. I mean, he just came out. I know that's the situation Coach Burks is in. I'm not saying he's wrong. I just mean now you hope you don't quickly switch back and then he's out there. But you've got a foul, so that's why he's off in this situation.
Bigsby comes out.
Got to reach in.
It's Malloy. Dump it off
to reach in.
Dodd's trapped.
Sorry, everybody. I'm on the wrong end of the court. Darn it, I was looking at the screen to my right, not the one right in front of me. Didn't miss anything. We let him run off about 10 seconds. Chase is in now. Again, I apologize for not getting the camera moved.
It's all right.
No, it's not. Do a good job. Supposed to do a good job. That's a good quick foul.
So
that gets us to five. So now they will go to the line, number 35.
It's Bigsby. Lucas Bigsby. He's a senior. Dodd's a senior. And Fry's a senior. So they have three seniors on the court. Wait, hold on. No, four. Four seniors on the court.
But David didn't foul out, did he?
No, he's right there. He's out there.
Oh, I don't see it. Where is he?
He's right next to Fry.
Right in front of my face is where he is, dummy. He's right there.
Oh, got Bixby's first free throw.
It was off.
No good.
Rebound by Bard. Let's go quick.
Bard. Kick to Lucas. His three's no good. We fight for the board, though. We get it back.
David needs to shoot.
Oh,
he lost it.
He needs help. That's a foul. There we go. Here we go. I think his hands are sweaty.
Yeah.
He's wiped his jersey. So, 7-4 game, 1:12 to go. Cougars have the ball. Bounce pass to Dietrich. Bard.
Yeah, but you got to shoot it. You're
he
the
wants
hot
it.
Hand.
He throw it up. It's no good. That was a four
That's
shot.
A good foul. It's too bad we didn't have something we get him a good screen on there, but
uh,
7-point game with a minute and 2 seconds to go.
So Bixby just missed a free throw. Hoping we can get another miss. Nope, he makes that one. 8 points. And his second is good. 9-point game. Gotta come quick. Dietrich to Folks. Gotta get a good look. I mean, obviously you're not
gonna taking too long.
Bard. Power. Step into it. Throw it up. No good. Rebound Dodd. And here comes Dodd. Fouled by Dietrich. He gives Trenton 4. 41.6. Pretzels are going to go back to the line. Shoot two more. I think it's Gannon Dodd here. His first free throw gets the bounce.
Going to clean the bench, aren't we?
Yep. So we got our second free throw for Gannon Dodd. And no good. Back of the rim. Rebound. Paskatch. Comes Claypool. It's Cooper Thomas.
Get a shot up here, guys.
Claypool. Eduardo. Pass catch.
Come on, shoot it. Shoot it.
Ryder Claypool. Split the defenders.
Good,
throw a
good
floater.
Move, Ryder.
And does not get it. Lucas Bixby rebound. And
this is unfortunate. We got off to a good start.
Yeah.
And then I thought we made a pretty good run here in the fourth. Just we didn't make enough plays in the middle part of the game to make sure that we had an opportunity to get a win tonight. I mean, a million times better effort than what we had on Tuesday night. A million times better. Now we need to bring the same kind of effort tomorrow night in another big game in the other conference against a team that we haven't beaten in a while. So, well, Cabes.
Well, I can't say I'm disappointed. I mean, we played really good tonight against a 16-6, a really good New Berlin team. I like the effort we played with. I mean, we had a good 1-3 were great quarters. 2, kind of iffy. I mean, we let New Berlin scored 11 more points than we did. That scored us by 11. But at the end of the day, proud of the boys, obviously. They fought hard. They played good. Like I said, I hope they play like this tomorrow against Delavan because that is a huge game. Saturday at 4. I mean, tomorrow at 4, I should say. It's going to be a packed house.
Yeah.
Everybody's ready to watch a good ball game. We haven't beat Delavan in a while, a long time, and we're
long
ready
time.
To beat Panthers. So,
yeah. Let's hope we have, like we said, we hope we have a good crowd. We love bringing these games to you, but if you're an Illini Central fan, come on out tomorrow. Should be a great game. A lot going on. We'd love to have you in the Cougar Den, and then you can go home and listen to our wonderful broadcast. So, final score, 51-41 in favor of the New Berlin Pretzels, and Illini Central falls to 1-3 in the Sangamo Conference, I think. So, all right, well, we're going to cut out of here pretty quick. I got to tear all this stuff down and get ready to do it all over again tomorrow. So for the voice of Illini Central, Caleb Flores, I'm Coach Tony Worley. Thanks for tuning in. Take care. We'll talk to you again tomorrow afternoon.